Akron 911.
There was someone hanging out of a car. There was a wreck, a van, and that's all I saw. A guy waved me down, and I just called right away.
We received a number of 911 calls, reference a shooting and a traffic crash.
According to police, a road rage incident took the life of 18-year-old Tyler Schamberger of Akron early Saturday morning.
He was driving in the van, and a driver of a Chevy Impala had apparently got into a road rage incident on Kelly Avenue. They were driving erratically, and they were going back and forth.
Police say Schamberger and his two 17-year-old passengers took off, but the driver of the Impala caught up to them.
And the suspect shot numerous times into Mr. Schamberger's car and obviously struck him where he lost control of the vehicle, slammed into a telephone pole.
I just seen him last week and turned around, and this week this is what happened.
Police say Schamberger died at the scene Saturday. A memorial grows there Monday afternoon.
He was one of my close friends. I mean,
my mom told me she was crying, and that's how I knew it was real.
Schamberger's brother says Tyler was the father of an almost one-year-old little girl.
It's hard because he won't be there, but we still have family that care and love. So she'll always be reminded of who he was.
And while police searched for the driver of the silver Chevy Impala, Tyler's family is left with many questions and little answers.
That was over what, driving? It's not that serious. I don't know, understand why you would take it that to the next, take it to the next level, take somebody's life. There's no getting over this.
In Akron, Melissa Reed, Fox 8 News.